My name is Lloyd Gorman. I'm lead design engineer at CCE Holding. We are an Austrian-based company who are currently developing and realizing power plants in 7 different countries and currently have a pipeline of around 5 gigawatts. Before we started using PVcase Ground Mount, we were essentially, at that point, mainly building rooftop plants. And the way they did it there was they'd, for a table, they would draw a rectangle, and then, you know, and they'd leave a space and draw another one, and so on and so forth. And the problem is that, of course, many problems occur because of this, but one of the main things is some slight change happened to the project, you'd have to redraw it completely. So as obviously PVcase is much easier, and that it would just regenerate all the tables automatically, and the time saving is humongous, yeah. Yeah, I would say we're probably saving even more time. Yeah, we have 4 licenses currently, and we're being inundated with the amount of project requests, and PVcase is allowing us to get through those in a timely manner, but also more importantly, a detailed manner. I think as a whole, PVcase is extremely important from start to finish. One of the features that we've been for 4 years now with PVcase, and one of the features that we found great was exporting to PVsyst and then importing into PVsyst the design. Before doing so, we had to redraw the whole project in PVsyst. It took a lot of time, and yeah, the time saving in that is great, and also allows you to, in PVsyst, take into consideration all the shading, inter-row shading, and also from the terrain, which is extremely important when carrying out yield analysis. Yeah, I think it's very easy. What we'll do is I'll usually give a brief introduction on the software itself. I'll maybe run through a project with the new staff member, and then the PVcase Academy will send them in that direction where they can, you know, run through different tutorials and, yeah, get to know the features from, you know, what you need to do in the beginning and what the process steps are. We've always had a very close relationship with PVcase, and I believe that it's actually one of the reasons we chose PVcase, is because we looked at other companies and we found that PVcase were much more responsive in our emails. And when we email, if we don't know how to do something, it's usually only a day or so, and we'll have a detailed response, and sometimes we'll even send the DWGs and we'll receive them back with the problem being solved. So for that, it's very easy for to bring on new staff, and they very quickly get up to speed with the rest of us. Yeah, the PV support team have always been great for us. So we've been 4 years now at PVcase, and it's never, it's never slowed down. It's always, if anything, got quicker. I know that when we looked at some other softwares, when we were first doing our analysis, you know, they were telling us that you'd have you could have one training session at a price, and every question you ask costs so much, whereas PVcase are more than willing to always help out and, yeah, bear the software as well, which is great.